There's a reason Saxton dished out money to sit here tonight and watch this on pay-per-view.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 287 pounds, the bad guy.
On one of the greatest superstars to ever compete on pay-per-view. Hey, remember his incredible ladder match at WrestleMania 10 against Shawn Michaels? Who can forget that?
It was a defining moment in WWE history, and it paved the way for some of the greatest superstars of this era.
Streets of Miami, Razor Ramon now sits on top of the world.
One of the toughest men to ever step inside the ring.
The madman from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, has arrived.
And his opponent from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, weighing in at 287 pounds, Cactus Jack!
Cactus Jack has proven on multiple occasions he will go to any length to win a match.
Yeah, you don't win or lose against Cactus Jack. You simply do your best to just try to survive.
Cactus Jack will not stop fighting once the bell rings, that's for sure. Well, I doubt Cactus Jack will even wait for the bell to ring. Cactus Jack just wants to fight.
I just hope he doesn't come over here.
Hey, Saxton. Bang, bang.
And we know Razor is going to take the fight to his opposition. Ramon should try some mind games, probably even toss a toothpick on the top. Diving double axe handle.
He'll slide back in the ring now.
And he saw that coming from Ramon.
Jack reversing the momentum on him.
Good chance for Cactus to gain his wits about it.
Momentum is really on Razor Ramon's side.
Just unrelenting attacks from the bad guy.
Some would consider Razor Ramon cunning, while others might call him underhanded. Corey, what's your take on that argument?
Razor Ramon doesn't play by the rules, Cole. He plays by his rules. And for Razor Ramon to get the victory here tonight, he has to find that middle ground.
Head toss!
Jack's got to find a way out of this dire spot.
Here it comes, Byron. Look at the height.
It is.
Razor's edge!
Jack is completely out of it.
I've ever seen, guys.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.